you know, this concept of home, you can actually extend it and have a couple of homes, you know, a couple of communities that you feel at home, and you don't really have to relate to just one, but you still can call those other places home. My name is Jan, I come from Czech Republic originally, but I don't really live in the country that much. Most of the times I spend time in traveling, living off of my van, probably. I'm a freelance graphic designer, that's my job. I don't have millions on my account, you know, I just have just enough to get by, just enough. Never really saved up for a big house or a fancy car, nothing like that. But I always somehow survived with no big deal. It was not really, never really been a big deal, you know.
希望今天一切顺利吧，昨天晚上这个露营地特别好，感觉应该是这个军用机场的一个临时跑道。Safi，Safi，Maroc，Safi，马里塔尼亚，很小。现在就要开始准备穿越边境了。 Go ahead. Yes, go. Let's 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 go. 三。 什么？哦，stop。
早早的来到边境口岸，在摩洛哥一侧，一切似乎都显得非常的有秩序。我们也顺利办好了离境手续。不过在最后一道关卡的时候，Yan出了个乌龙，他直接开过了海关而没有停下。 不过最后还是被叫了回去。出了摩洛哥口岸之后，眼前的一切和之前是井然有序，完全不同了。我和俊在出口短暂停留了几分钟，便有许多小贩上前想和我们做换汇的买卖，但是由于嘈杂的环境，我们决定还是先往前走。 延延几公里的卡车，有些似乎已经在这个三不管的地区等了几天了。西撒哈拉问题已经持续了数十年，至今依然没有得到最终解决。此时我们正处在这段缓冲区内，而在这里控制局势的似乎只有联合国军。
The military moves last year were one of the most tense in recent years between Morocco and Polisario, which declared an independent republic in the desert land in the 70s and fought a guerrilla war with Morocco until a 1991 ceasefire. UN peacekeepers had been stationed between Moroccan forces and a brigade of Polisario troops who were just 200 meters apart in an area between a Moroccan-built earth wall marking Moroccan-controlled territory and the Mauritania frontier.
在联合国士兵的建议下，此地不宜久留，我和 Jim 继续向前，而水泥路也在不远处结束了，我们开始进入传说中如果迷路就有可能踩到地雷的区域。这段路我尽量跟在大货车后面，相信这些司机都是非常有经验的，跟着他们应该不会有错。边境口岸像是经过一个沙漠中的碉堡一样，进去之后虽然车不多，但是我们没有一点头绪应该从哪开始，也不知道应该相信谁。不过因为我们到的时间比较早，所以我们并不着急。
When you come back, I go to get passport because I need to get my bike. Alright.
For
the visa.
And the visa.
Yeah.
终于经过两个小时的漫长等待，我们终于处理好了所有的手续。正式进入毛里塔尼亚了。因为时候不早了，我们改变了前往努瓦克肖特的计划，转而前往毛里塔尼亚的第二大城市努瓦迪布。然而这一切仅仅是真正非洲旅行的开始。
哇，这么累，怎么才喝？
这样对的，哦，那你还有我的天，
哇，
那你咋换衣服啊？
很好。